Hey guys, myself here. So I decided to show you my top 4 Marichat moments. With 4 being the least and 1 being the greatest, and number 4 will be Antibug. Now, it's not exactly a moment between Marichat in this episode, but there is a moment where Marinette saves Chat Noir, and it's cute because even though Chat Noir believes that is Ladybug, in a way she's Ladybug, but it's cute because there's a little bit of a Marichat moment where Marinette, for Chef, not Ladybug, is saving him. Thanks, guys. I believe Ladybug is number 4. And my number 3 Marichat moment is that gamer. Now again, you know I romantic moment between these 20 episodes, but I love the part where Chat Noir saves Marinette from Max, the gamer in his case. And I still believe it's so cute how Marinette is so outgoing with Chat Noir, whether with Avery and she's so shy. I wonder what will happen if she reappears. Anyway, this is why the gamer is my number 3 choice. And my number 2 Marichat moment is Puppeteer. Now, I love the scene where Marinette gets shocked or surprised when Chat Noir appears behind her when she's about to transform into Ladybug. I love the scene because Marinette acts exactly like how she acts on Adrian, but in a cute, adorable way. I love the look Chat Noir makes when she's talking. I love how, like, I don't know, I feel like they connect in the scene. I don't know really how, but I just do it this way. I feel so warm and so excited. But in the scene, I love to watch that scene over and over. That's why I love to add it to my music videos all the time. And so, yeah, I can't explain this scene to you a lot because I love it so much. So yeah, the Puppeteer will be my number 2 choice. And now here will come my number 1 choice of Marichat moments. It is number 1. That illustrator. Now I knew they were expecting this one. This is the most common one that has Marichat on it. I mean, when they first meet with Chat Noir and Marinette, they already met before. And so cute how different Marinette actually wants Chat Noir, where she doesn't know Chat Noir is Adrian, and how relaxed Chat Noir is. It's still floaty. I want Marinette even though she doesn't know it's Ladybug. Anyway, I love this scene because he's so cute. And I love it. I also love how, I don't know, in the day between Nathaniel and Marinette, I always see Chat Noir eyes blink like he was jealous or concerned about Marinette. I mean, I know he'll be concerned because it's on a Kuma. But still, in my opinion, if you have to watch it over an hour to realize this, but he is so jealous of the illustrator. Just think about it, he's so jealous. This is why I love it. Also the ending, where like also when the drop from the bus, it has the Stephen, and how like when they produce his belly down there. Anyway, that was my number 1 choice. I hope you like my top 4. That was my top 4 Marichat moment. Please comment down below which one you like best, or you have other Marichat moments that I missed or did I realize. Also, comment down below what other top something you want me to do, so I can do it. I can do it this way or another way, depending on how you like it. Thanks guys, and bye! Have a great day!